Yo, what is up, guys? It's Galaxy's back to you. F.A. Tonic back to you with another video. Sorry, I haven't been posting for a while. It's been about like 2 or 1 month. But today I'm just going to be showing you a little contract tutorial. This is in Peter Mo Lightning. Get to record it in Peter Mo. So what you do, you have to put a sentry gun or a guardian at the back of the for sure, guys, tomorrow is New Year's Eve tomorrow, but I am going to be posting a video of 9 o'clock. And it's 12 o'clock at our family. I'd like to help all of our families. So I'm going to help them. Behind that. So basically you go 1, 2, hold on, let me get this angle right. So basically it's 1, 2, 3, and then I'm pretty sure everybody knows the simple spawn traps when you're in the spot. Basically, guys, I just did the little spawn trap, but now I'm gonna go to theater and I'm just gonna show you the thing. I can't play with one. Position is going to be right there, and then the next position should be right there somewhere. So basically you go again. I think this is when I was trying to record and show you at the same time, but I think it's going to be kind of, I don't know, but I'll go to the original spawn trap for everybody. just repeat. But this time you just shoot that white bar. And then it's the buzz shot. You have to line up that handle. That handle with those windows, and you shoot the shadows. That's basically it, guys. This video was like an alright video, but this is, I haven't been posting in a long time, so I will be posting a video tomorrow. So, guys, I'll see you guys when I see you. Bye.